Nissan has unveiled the all-new 2022 Nissan Pathfinder large SUV. The SUV, which has been redesigned from the ground up, is all set to go on sale in the United States this year. The 2022 Pathfinder gets a new face, which now appears bolder with rugged SUV looks. It gets larger wheels, V-motion grille with a 3-slot grille, incorporated as a homage to the original Pathfinder, C-shaped LED headlights and floating roofline. Standard LED headlights include slim upper DRLs, and the C-pillar has a structural SUV look that allows use of two-tone paint, a first for Pathfinder. At the rear, the LED taillights are slimmer than the previous design. The boxed-out liftgate returns to the boldness of the first Pathfinder, including the oversized satin chrome Pathfinder badging. The interior features new materials with a modern, spacious feel to it. There is a 12.3-inch digital dashboard that provides the driver with a variety of easy-to-navigate screen options. Complementing the digital dashboard is an available 10.8-inch head-up display, which is new to the Pathfinder. There is also a 9-inch color touchscreen center display, which is placed high on the new instrument panel. The 2022 Pathfinder will be powered by a 284 horsepower 3.5-liter direct injection V6 with 351 Nm of peak torque. The engine is mated to an all-new 9-speed automatic transmission. Pathfinder 4-wheel drive models feature Nissan's all-new intelligent 4-wheel drive with 7-position drive and terrain mode selector. The SUV will come in 7 drive mode, including Standard, Sport, Eco, Snow, Sand, Mud, Rut, and Tow.